Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Peter Bradley. With me today is my colleague Philip Hooking to give us the match analysis.
Thanks, Peter. Delighted to be here. And watch this game for the best season.
Nakata. Kuranyi. This could be a chance for an opening goal. Santos Alessandro. Atsuhiro Mura. 15 minutes gone. Possession given away.
Set up nicely for the cross here.
It's been cleared. Good interception here. Good footwork creates the counter attack. And he has a go from there. Keeper comes and collects it. Santos Alessandro. Atsuhiro Mura.
Determined defence there, and it got them possession.
Deisler. Christoph Metzelder. No prisoners taken with that challenge. Friedrich. Christoph Metzelder. Balak. The referee blows for a foul. Has been a hard-fought game. The foul was committed.
It's just a warning. I don't think the card is necessary.
Kashi. Schweinsteiger. Picked up. Sliding tackle. Yanagisawa. Takahata. Yanagisawa. Deisler. There's the whistle to end this half.
How have you read the action so far, Trevor?
It's been an interesting game, but the fans will all be keen to see a goal, won't they?
So neither team making the break. It's 0-0. The second half gets underway. And switch sides for the second half.
Good pressure there.
Throw it. Good working by the defence, regains possession. Both sides are too hurried in possession. No way through. Tanaka. Intercepted. Good individual effort, but he needs to pass it now. Possession lost, but now it's a corner. sent to the near post. Both sides still tussling for the ball. He tries his luck. He took it so well. That puts them in front. It was a badly needed goal. The stalemate's over and we have a game on our hands. Okay, it was a bit of a wait, but it was worth it. It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Trevor?
That was a gem, Peter.
They haven't got too much trouble, haven't they, really, Trevor? But now they've gone behind, they'll be so disappointed with the goal, won't they?
Yes, they will. So now they need to focus all their energy on the equaliser. This player's got great skill with his delivery.
And he sends it in. Down inside the area. Yes, a penalty. Well, it's a worrying time for the manager and the rest of the team. This will keep the physios busy. They surely won't get a better chance to score than this. He scored! He's hit that well.
Well, as the saying goes, there's all to play for now. Great penalty. Textbook.
They're right back in it, Trevor. Long. He wants a chance for good delivery. Now it's a goal kick. He has to do better than that. Controls it well. Temada. And suddenly the defence is on the back foot. In possession, down the left wing. Corner. They've brought on a sub, Trevor. They're really going for this now.
Yes, I think the manager probably felt he had to do something to line the side up. Hopefully a set of fresh legs will make a difference.
That sails wide of the left post. Not a bad effort, though.
Accurate ball from the corner kick set that up well. Maybe he needs to work on his body technique a bit.
3 minutes added on. Away and out for corner. A good ball into the near post. What a goal! They've slipped up again. In injury time. That's a splendid header. Well, that goal has disappointed a very large number of fans here today. One goal separates them there. The defender has come up on the overlay. Kuranyi. And the referee calls time. A good effort, but ultimately they have nothing to show for it. And what about the manager? Will he need to reconsider his tactics, Trevor?
Oh, yes, I think he will, Peter. They need to look at a way of creating more goal-scoring chances.
Our time is up, so thanks, Trevor.